Two St. Louis police officers were taken to the hospital after getting hurt in a crash in North St. Louis. This is video of the scene, North 13th and Howard Streets in the city's Old North neighborhood. Police say a car crashed into the marked police car. Both officers were hurt. We're still working to find out the extent of the officers' injuries.